make many different types of machines and factories with machines in them, so they can make a lot of products real fast. Do you ever make many different types of machines and factories with machines in them, so they can make a lot of products real fast?